Excuse me. We've been getting complaints from all of our patrons about this body. This 100 pounds of too much, okay? We'll get you a shirt. We'll be right back, okay? Gross. Gross.
Just too strong. Yeah.
I was minding my business at the Planet Fitness when a staff member stopped me cold. She said our members have been complaining you're too intimidating with all that muscle tone. My life's a montage of crunches and curls. I'm an incredibly muscular girl. I feed 100 pounds of steroid rage came to intimidate. Whoa,
oh, oh.
See, I was minding my business at the Planet Fitness when a staff member stopped me cold. She said our members have been complaining you're too intimidating with all that muscle tone.
What the hell is that? Well, I saw her on the elliptical. Hips were moving and her lips were full. Fitness flowing in a mid-drip showing jelly donut. Really wanna kiss this girl. Then I see her muscles swelling in incredible Hulk adrenaline. She is jacked and I'm hella thin. Making love would crush my skeleton. Did you ever see a navel so strong it intimidates you? First you want this girl to date you, then you're scared she's gonna break you. Someone get her a shirt.
Hey!
For somebody get hurt.
Oh!
If this is Planet Fitness, this chick is the universe.
See, I was minding my business at the Planet Fitness when a staff member stopped me cold. She said our members have been complaining you're too intimidating with all that muscle tone. The story sounds crazy, but it's true. Don't ever get too comfortable being you. And leave that silly exercising alone or you'll become too toned. Whoa! See, I was minding my business at the Planet Fitness when a staff member stopped me cold. She said our members have been complaining you're too intimidating with all that muscle tone. I was minding my business at the Planet Fitness when a staff member stopped me cold. She said our members have been complaining you're too intimidating with all that muscle tone.